So, funny business. This kid named Dylan at my school, see, he said to me, "Do you know the song Murder Matters?" And I said, "No, I do not know the song Murder Madness." But I listened to it on phone, and I'm like, I know exactly what that song is. So I'm wearing the same exact clothes because I'm actually filming this the same day that I filmed I Am Mad and a Ghost in My House or Home, can't remember. Because it's like 8:47 at night. That's Gucci. So I just logged into my phone here. When this ain't my phone, I'm bugging my phone right now. Search Google for the song Moto Madness.
Here's what I found on the web for the song.
I don't know if it's Moto Sport or what, because whenever Dylan, he Googled on my phone, it said Moto Sport whenever he Googled it. I don't know. It's Motorsport. Search Google for the song. Wait, no. Search Google for the song Motorsport.
Sorry, I couldn't find anything like that.
You wanna mess with me? No, with a little thing. Okay, whatever. Search Google for the song Motorsport.
Here's what I found on the web for the song mode.
What? Search Google for the song Moto Sport.
Okay, I found this on the web for the
song. This is it! Because this is Maggie's, or however you pronounce that.
Yeah!
Yeah, this. No. Yeah, I. Wait. This one down here is it. I know that for a damn fact. What am I doing sitting back here? I'm probably not gonna do this at all. Because probably a lot of people know this song. Once they hear it, they actually know what it is. What's the name of this? Yeah, I think the name of it's Motorsport. Yeah, it's Motorsport.
Selena, damn it, my gasolina. Motorsport, put that thing in
Where's the bitch? I got it! This is 8.79. Never been a sport. Door, pull up. Just you guys. In case you guys don't believe me, that's outside. It's actually 8.51 now.
Get you a straw, nigga. You know this pussy is juicy. Then she finds she is custom made. Now you can't get it, that's sex, though. I don't work in the office, but they copying, and that's facts, though. I ain't trying to be violent, but if Nikki on it, it slaps, ho. Get you lined for that paper like a loose leaf when that strap blow. I'm with a couple bad bitches that'll rip the party. If Quavo the QB, I'm Nick Lombardi. Pull up in a space coupe on a link with Marty. I can actually afford to get a pink Bugatti. Hey, yo, Nick, damn, you just do a hit with Gotti. That too, but my niggas send hits like Gotti. It's a rap like them things on the head of a Saudi. But bitch, you my son, go and sit on a potty.
This is like a 5 minute song. Ah, where's your milkshake? I'm a daily vlogger, I'm sorry, I have to have my content. Why? Nah, I'm happy that wasn't glass. You getting more milk too? You get Oreos? Nice. I'm gonna go look in the thing.
Get off the camera.
What, China? It's not a camera, it's a phone. If it was a camera, it would be a vlogging camera.
What are you doing?
Can we put peanut butter in it? Nutella?
Making vanilla milkshakes. You can have one or not. I don't care.
Are we putting sprinkles? Wait. Are we putting anything in it? Did you get like Oreos or anything? Oh, what is that? Oh, please do cookies and cream. That'll be a lot better. What?
Hers doesn't want that.
He doesn't even know what cookies and cream is. It's Oreos and ice cream. Did you like, are we putting anything in it?
No.
I
win! Do you like cookies and cream? Yeah. You want that cookies and cream and vanilla ice cream in the milkshake?
Yeah.
Make sure, yeah.
I want to help you.
Future vlogger. Old vlogger. Nice.
I
want to
help you. Okay?
There's not really much help you can do right now.
Wait, I thought we were doing cookies and cream.
We're mixing it.
Oh, like motorsport. Gotcha.
Will we melt in here?
No.
Future vlogger. Old vlogger. Hey, now wait, what are you doing?
Ryan, stop making a stupid video like this.
I'm not. I'm reacting to motorsports. Stop it. I'm waiting. 2 hours later. Oh, I did that pretty good. 2 hours later.
First stop, don't touch anything. 2 hours
later. Pink Bugatti. I won't own that. I'll own a Bugatti. Alright, well, while you do this boring project, I'm just gonna go react to motorsport. What up, what up? That was a nice kick. Alright, come on. Motorsport! Spot, 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 spot! 1, 2, 3, 4.
Jumping out the court, cotton candy, my cup tastes like the fair.
Straight up, you know what's going on here? Take the stairs. Fish. Face my fear. Tropical flight. But who cares about that? What I need to do with this anymore is I just come in here and throw food in. That's good content. Content! Content! Aw, you over? Well, you put like no milk in that!
They look delicious!
Let's go react! Fire! Man, I'm good at kicking open doors. This song is literally like a 5 minute song. He repeats like the same stuff 3 times. Cringy! Oh, it's over? Alright. You got 2 things in this video. Taste test. And crap. So let me pause this. I'll go get milk. Let's just have some time to admire this. There's a big lump. Hello, lump. It looks really good. Turn off the phone. Well, this is really cold. There's literally no liquid in here and all chunk. Look. All chunk. Oh. Okay. That's Gucci. Why did I say Gucci so much? There's a lot of chunk. Bruno Mars chunk. Hey, I can react to that in the next video. I'm playing Bobby Blab and tell about the actual rap video that I really like that song. Make sure to like and subscribe. Peace out. Call me. Woo. Democrat.